5 years old when I first saw a Vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shout it out in joy. I don't remember if the Syndicate or the Consortium won the battle, but I do remember wishing that the war would never stop. I wanted to go on seeing these incredible flying machines forever. When I was 15, I told my family I was going to become a pilot. 2 months later, my father lost his legs during a pirate raid on the Consortium platform where he worked. I had to leave the academy to replace him and pay for his health care. The war was still raging when I turned 23. Orders came for me to protect my family and the Consortium. Finally slid into the cockpit of a Vector. I didn't shout out in joy on that day. No, I pissed my pants in fear.
Combat Vectors on rapid approach. Attack probability above 50%.
Whoa, Control! I'm new at this! I hardly know how to start the engine. Hallen, can you help me here?
Keep breathing, Marv. The battle is still some distance away. Okay, you know how to pilot a container freighter, right?
Yeah.
Well, same thing, kiddo, just faster. Okay, let's take it from the beginning. These old Vectors are hunks of junk, but they'll have to do. Look up. You see me? Good. Now keep watching me to check the pitch controls. Okay, controls respond well. Things are looking up. No time to drop by the workshop for an upgrade. Pick up all the N regen you can along your way. You can also change altitude without changing pitch. Try to get around the obstacles. Okay, kiddo. You got the basic maneuvers for stationary mode. Let's get out of here. Blast door is blocked, and we don't have time for a manual override. Marth, target the bolts to blow it open. Not bad, kiddo. Nothing but fresh air and open space ahead of us. Perfect. Now switch from stationary mode to fast mode and pick up speed. Well done. You just completed fast-track pilot training, kiddo. Don't forget to thank Instructor Hallen.
Inbound Vectors identified. Syndicate Raiders. The Consortium orders all pilots to defend the Polder and their families.
Hey, Jerk. And what do your probabilities say about the chances of us coming back in one piece?
The Consortium guarantees full cloning privileges to all pilots lost defending its interests.
Great. Memo to me. Remember to take this Jerk's bus.
Alan, they're coming!
SoCal pilots, another group of vectors is closing in on your position.
Received, Control. More Syndicate fighters?
Negative. 85% probability that vectors are Horde pirates.
Horde? Are you joking? There's only two of us.
All pilots, the Consortium orders you to defend its interests.
Bad. You almost deserve to survive. Almost. We could offer them the honor of a last stanza. Why not? Tempted? A regular duel. If you win, you live.
Oh, believe me, I'd love another chance to take you down, but my reactor's busted.
Then time to die!
Wait. I accept. For both of us.
Shut it, Mark. Don't listen to him. He's not even supposed to be here. He was recruited this morning.
You're up, rookie.
The Consortium forbids pilots of the SoCal Polder from participating in Last Stand.
Don't listen to him, kiddo. You're doing just fine.
of the SoCal folder. This is your final warning before cloning privileges are revoked.
Okay. I choose freedom.
Pirates, you are no longer citizens of the SoCal folder. Your cloning privileges have been revoked.
Great. What a nice going away present. Adios, jerk off.
It took Hallen less than an hour to fit right in amongst the pirates of the Horde. I think she was a pirate in her soul long before she ever met them. I wasn't sure I'd made the right choice. The Horde was a motley gang of veterans from forgotten wars, criminals on the run, and lone wolves that obeyed no one but the old-timer. And when the old-timer was talking, even Hallen shut up. I don't know why, but he seemed to like me. Enough to teach me everything a real vector pilot had to know to stay alive. As long as I managed to stay alive to the end of the lesson, that is.
You got a feel for combat, rookie. That's a rare talent in a recruit.
I always wanted to fly a vector, sir. Hallen showed me the basics.
Why didn't you enlist like she did?
She didn't enlist, sir. She was sent to military school to learn some discipline.
I see. And you're the nice, well-behaved one? Well, let's see if we can't do something about that.
Okay, sir.
Okay, rookie. You know how to hold your stick and how not to lose a fight. Now it's time to learn how to win. These gates are accelerators. Fly through them in fast mode for an acceleration burst. Last one of the camp over there is buying. Not bad, rookie. The good pilot's always looking for the best trajectory. Hold up, we just got scanned by spy drones. That's odd. I don't much like that. Use your zoom to shoot down these snoops. Try to take down those retreating drones before they report our position. Good job, rookie. Keep it up. Getting better. Unidentified vector inbound. It seems to be armed with a tracking missile, probably a scout vector. This time I want you to concentrate on avoiding the missiles. Time to master the art of evasion. Listen closely to the sound to time your maneuver just right. It might save your skin. Evasive maneuvers are just as effective in stationary mode or fast mode. Find the best tactics for you. Your Vector is armed with a Tesla. Very handy at close quarters. Now slam into him and burn this intruder.
Hey to Syntex, your head's gone up in value ever since you attacked SoCal.
Sir, who are they?
Your next test by the look of things. Take out this trash, will ya? I don't have time for this.
A good Vector pilot believes in only one thing, his own victory.
I'll try to remember that, sir.
We'll be right back.
nut jobs have soaked up so much radiation they think God is talking to them.
Speak of the devil. Here they come. Protect the medicine, rookie. Get to work.
Live?
That's not the same. Can this fascinating debate wait
your diplomacy and courage against the Crimson Tears, pilot.
Thank you, Madam O'Bannon. My father was a miner like yours. He's a great admirer of your work.
Please, call me Dana.
Call me Dana? What the Christ? Is it just me? Or are there little love hearts floating through the air?
Shut it, Helen.
Can it, you two? You'll be alone for this mission. I'm counting on you.
I was 5 years old when I first saw a Vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shout it out in joy. I don't remember if the Syndicate or the Consortium won the battle, but I do remember wishing that the war would never stop. I wanted to go on seeing these incredible flying machines forever. When I was 15, I told my family I was going to become a pilot. 2 months later, my father lost his legs during a pirate raid on the Consortium platform where he worked. I had to leave the academy to replace him and pay for his health care. The war was still raging when I turned 23. Orders came for me to protect my family and the Consortium. Finally slid into the cockpit of a Vector. I didn't shout out in joy on that day. No, I pissed my pants in fear.
Combat vectors on rapid approach, attack probability above 50%.
Whoa, Control! I'm new at this! I hardly know how to start the engine! Helen! Helen, can you help me here?
Keep breathing, Marv. The battle is still some distance away. Okay, you know how to pilot a container freighter, right?
Yeah.
Well, same thing, kiddo, just faster. Okay, let's take it from the beginning. These old vectors are hunks of junk, but they'll have to do. Look up. You see me? Good. Now keep watching me to check the pitch controls.
What the hell are you doing?
Calm down.
any idea how bad you screwed up here, the old-timer's gonna have a fit.
Sure, okay, I'll stop. I'm out of here. I'll leave you to your dreams of war without fiction.
What? Where are you going, Alan?